Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to block or how to disable the ads on this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this video I will show you three methods to block the ads in this device. The first one, if you have any Samsung account, then in that way we can block ads in your device. For this, go to settings. Open settings, and the top right corner you can see your Google account, your account, Samsung account. Tap on it, then tap on privacy, then just wait for few seconds, then tap on customization services. So in this page you can see the option at the bottom side, customized ad and direct marketing. Turn off this option, then go back. So this is the first method to block ads in this device. And the second one, using your Google account, you can block ads in this device. For this, again go to settings and scroll down, tap on privacy. So in this page you can see the option receive marketing information. Turn off this option. Then here you can see the option Google location history. Tap on it. Then we need to turn off this Google location. Okay, here I already turned off my Google location. Actually, if you turn on this location history, according to your location you will get the ads. You have, so that you have to turn off the location history also. Okay, this is the second method. And the third method, using your Galaxy Store, just open your Galaxy Store. Through the Galaxy Store also you will get the ads. For now we need to, now I will show you how to disable this ad from Galaxy Store. Open Galaxy Store, tap on three dots on the top right corner, then tap on settings. So here you can see the option marketing choice. That will, you will get the info about special offers and promotions from the Galaxy Store. We need to turn off this option. So in these three methods we can disable or block ads in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.